Once upon a time in Riga, there was a girl. Her name was Alona, and she loved to hit some balls.
More balls, please.
Alona could tell you all about ball hitting in Riga. For example, restaurants are great for practicing precision.
Sorry.
Rumor is, her skills were mostly perfected in the many art galleries of Riga. Some say her ball playing itself was a piece of art. Asked about her favorite court in Riga, Alona is short.
Riga ir mans laukums.
However, things weren't always so rosy. Locals complained about traffic getting clogged. At times, you couldn't even open your mouth without tasting a tennis ball. That was too much even for Riga. Alona went away. But then...
Sensational uzvar Parīzē. Alona Ostapenko iegūst savu pirmo Grand Slam titulu.
That's right. Alona went to the French Open and became a champion. A new star was born. The best ball hitter in the world. Now everyone is crazy about balls in Riga. But Alona... Alona is back to business as usual.
Please take your seats quickly, ladies and gentlemen.
Come to Riga and hit some balls.